Eurostar.
Jordi. Portrait.
Portrait the office.
First of all, I would like to thank everybody I'm staying with. It's really nice to have locals show us around, and even better, have locals that are involved with the skate community showing us around Europe, you know, such an unfamiliar place for us.
I see longboarding in the community growing in phases, and the phase of the OG, the people that have been driving the community for a long time are still there, still pushing it, and are getting more and more people into it and getting them gear and new places to ride and teaching. It's incredible to be able to hang out with these people and see the sport progress all over the world.